To me, this is home, where the constant search for something better is tempered by the comfort of heritage, progress and preservation, the nation's yin and yang, a craving for independence while we long for community, the need to remember and to be remembered. This is a train that'll never halt, no matter how much we long for the previous destinations. So maybe sometimes it's good to stop, take a breath, and give yourself time to watch that train go by. This is home.
Something doesn't feel so right. The same old place, a different light. Spaces are getting smaller and older. Our minds, what they're taking after. I just don't know what home is anymore. All my friends have lost their names. Forgotten words for progress' sake. Buildings are getting higher and higher, losing sight of where we started from. I guess we're moving on. So tell me about love, tell me what I don't understand. Tell me the things you built before I broke it again. I was losing myself, losing the spot before it even began. Oh damn, if I knew. I go to sleep and lie to myself again. Forgotten lines. pains misunderstood.